फेमस ट्रेडिशन एंड फूड ऑफ हरियाणा। हरियाणा। हरियाणा इज ऑल्सो नोन एज द होम ऑफ गॉड्स, एज हरी मीन्स गॉड एंड अयाना मीन्स होम। हरियाणा इज अ वंडरफुल लैंड विद अ वाइब्रेंट एंड रिच कल्चरल हेरिटेज दैट गिव्स विजिटर्स द फील ऑफ द वैदिक पीरियड। द स्टेट इज रिच इन फोकलोर। द पीपल ऑफ हरियाणा हैव देयर ओन ट्रेडिशंस। The age-old customs of meditation, yoga, and chanting of Vedic mantras are still observed by the masses. Haryanvi language. With Hindi, Punjabi, Urdu, and English forming the main languages, there are numerous dialects which are spoken in Haryana. However, almost all of them have their base in Hindi. Sanskrit is also taught in most of the schools in Haryana. In towns and cities, English is still to be adopted as the household lingo but is spoken in a hazy mixture of Hindi. The most striking feature of Haryana is its language itself, or rather the manner in which it is spoken. Popularly known as Haryanvi, Bangaru or Jattu, it is perhaps a bit crude but fully of earthy humor and straightforwardness. With rapid urbanization and due to Haryana's close proximity to Delhi, the cultural aspects are now taking a more modern hue. Haryana costumes. Women love to wear colorful dresses. Their basic costume includes daman, kurti and chandar. Chandar is the long colored piece of cloth decorated with shiny laces meant to cover the head and is drawn in the front like the pallav of the sari. Kurti is a shirt like blouse, usually white in color. The daman is the flary ankle long skirt in striking colors. The men generally wear dhoti, the wrap around cloth tucked in between the legs with a white colored kurta worn on top of it. Pagri is the traditional headgear for men, which is now worn mainly by the old villagers. All white attire is a status symbol for men. Haryana music and dance. Haryana has a rich tradition of dances for various occasions and seasons. Haryana has a much variety of folk dances. The Dhamal dance reminds of the Bhangra of Punjab. Some of the other forms of folk dances of Haryana are Khoria dance, Sang dance, Chhat dance, etc. The folk music of Haryana has been spread by the Bhats, Sanghis and Jogis. Music is made using many traditional instruments like sarangi, harmonium, chimta, manjira, kartal, etc. Haryana cuisines. Their staple food is wheat or bajra, so it is land of rotis, vegetables and plenty of milk and ghee. Fresh vegetables are taken daily. Pethe ki sabji is made on special occasions. The most relished dishes are rabri and bajre ki khichri with lassi. Teet ka achar is a pickle made of kher tree. Some of the popular Haryana cuisines are singri ki sabji, kachri ki sabzi, etc. Saag is a common as milk as curd and buttermilk.